season, many high school athletes are finding their way outdoors. But walk inside the gymnasium at Burnsville High School, and you'll step into the world of high school badminton.
Swing again, hear the whoosh.
Everybody thinks, oh, it's badminton. You just hit it back real slowly back and forth until someone makes a mistake. The game isn't that at all.
Jeff Limke has coached badminton at BHS for 20 years.
That means start mixing up your serves.
And he's seen firsthand the evolution of the sport in Minnesota.
Even as our population has changed in Burnsville and in the high school, our numbers have stayed pretty consistent, if not climbed, and we've become diverse.
Nearly 70 girls participate in the Blaze badminton program, one of which is senior Mai No.
Try to play a series with all the good players, so you will know like how hard it is. Like, it's not just the easy games like all the people think.
Many players, like No, focus solely on badminton, oftentimes not playing other sports. But for others, like BHS soccer player Mia Kaczmarek, they enjoy it as a secondary sport that offers competition and camaraderie.
When you're the captain of varsity soccer, you're captain of 20 girls that you're really close with, but here it's kind of like you're close with the varsity team and JV, but you still get to meet a ton of people.
Considering the numbers and relatively low cost, badminton is slowly gaining popularity in the South Metro.
Put as much pressure on every other school as I can to start a program.
Assisting in the charge to bring badminton south of the river is Bloomington Kennedy coach Todd Kennedy.
You know, we're happy the high school league is, you know, on board. We'd like to see them even, you know, more on board. We'd like to see more schools joining.
According to the Minnesota State High School League, there are 26 girls badminton teams in Minnesota.
If someone were to come and watch our state tournament, it's a spectacle. It's a great thing to see, and I think even more people would come to appreciate it.
Just two schools in the South Suburban Conference have a high school badminton team.
That's 70 girls who probably wouldn't play another sport for your school. 70 girls, in our case, who now have a school spirit and something they're really supporting and they really push. They're proud of that, and that's what every school wants, is that school spirit.
In the meantime, Burnsville High School will continue to pave the way.
We're going to show what can be done, and I want every other school that sees this to start putting some pressure on.
For BCTV, I'm Bree Meyer.